Welcome to the FT Market Minute. Here's what we're watching in London on Monday morning. Well, US markets will be closed for the Labor Day holiday, but Wall Street is still influencing global activity given its reaction at the end of last week to the latest jobs data. Fewer than expected positions were created in the world's biggest economy last month, and that leaves traders to assume it is slightly less likely that the Federal Reserve will raise interest rates at its September meeting in a few weeks' time. The dollar is a bit softer on this reasoning, and that's helping support gold prices too. As we know, equity investors tend to like the idea of a borrowing cost being low for longer, so the S&P 500 closed on Friday less than 0.5% below its record high. And this has helped the week in Asia and Europe to begin on the front foot. European shares are nudging their best level since early January, while the Asia Pacific index is near its best levels in more than a year. Helping underpin bourses is strength in the oil price, as Brent takes its two-day gain to about 5%. Unfortunately, at time of recording, no one's really too sure what's caused this latest spike.